Zelina Vega, I know that tonight's match was incredibly special and a moment for you and your family, who is also in attendance tonight. So tell me about what tonight meant for you.
Well, tonight was the night that I got to bring special gear out. I wanted to make sure that I brought the essence of what I was in Puerto Rico and the iconic look of the flag and that whole outfit, but to add a twist to it into the black and white version, but to also add the New York skyline to my shoes. And, you know, it's really just a dedication of my dad. I mean, we are a couple days away from 9/11, and every year it doesn't get easier. I can't even lie and say that it does, because it doesn't. So, I mean, like I said, I got to do the flag. I got to have the flag out there. It's on this side now, as I did it last time, I had it backwards. Because I was so nervous and so just like in my head, I just threw it on, and I guess all the emotions just kind of came back. And same thing when I went out there, it was just everything came flooding back. And, you know, again, we talk about the shoes, but yeah, you got to see them right there. And I'll never have a New York skyline in my house without, or anything I wear without the Twin Towers on there. And it'll always be special to me. And I will say, my designer, Usama, he worked so hard on, and like last minute too, on this gear and the flag and everything else. So from Mosh to Usama to my girl Kendra, who did my hair to make sure it matched perfectly. I'm very, very grateful, and I'm glad that I was able to do that. And once the match was done and I got to hit the code red, hit that 1, 2, 3, I got to just talk to him for a second out there. So that was really special.